that's all right, you know it. Build up a plaque, am I right? A blood clot. And what's the third? Coronary spasm. That's the three that are going to kill you, right? Either one? Make sense?
So, the coronary spasm is just like...
Well, coronary like, spasms. You know, we have coronary artery that we miss.
What leads to that? Cholesterol thing like that?
I can't hear you.
What leads to the coronary spasms?
Oh.
Who gets that?
Exertion.
Oh.
Usually. Other causes... They're not sure. I think in some cases, it's genetic. We see it in some families where they have more incidence of coronary spasms. I mean, I could give you a list of other things that